Welcome to Smosh Games is Bored!
Yeah!
B-O-A-R-D, where we play board and card games.
It's get funny. It?
This isn't Laser Corn. He sounds better and is much better looking than Laser Corn. We have Liam McIntyre here. You might recognize his face from shows like Spartacus and The Flash.
That's
you.
You played Weather Wizard on The Flash, and it's kind of hard being on this side of the table. You and I are doing a great job of not fanboying this entire time.
Little hard.
We're kind of big Flash fans.
No, hey,
Liam, tell us why you're here today.
Hey, I made up a new card game, and it's called Most of the Lab, and it's fun. And I want to play it.
Now, this game is on Kickstarter right now.
Yes, right now. It's just like it's made its target in a day, which is ridiculous.
That's insane.
That is insane.
Good job.
Yeah, it's been awesome, but it's been fun. And I've actually not got to play through on camera with anyone, so hopefully there's
Robin Cherry's here on Smosh Games.
Sorry, it's going to be with us. This will be fantastic. Actually, no, we did a practice hand, and I won.
Facts on it, boy.
I like this game already, and I can't wait to play some more of it. Let's get started.
Okay, yes. Let's do it. Cool.
I need cards.
Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to give you some cards to get started. Let me know if you have a monster hunter.
Basically, what we have to do, you have to create a monster using three different pieces, have our monsters battle each other, and then if we attack our monsters enough and we win enough, we win the game.
Thank you.
I've got a monster hunter.
So basically, you need five specimens. A specimen is any monster you have in play, any monster you've stolen from someone else by beating them furiously, or if you beat someone really bad, you take one of their lab defenses, which is like their lives, and that's worth another point. So five of any of those and you win.
Cool.
Lab cards have cool things like destroying people with a planet, or like stealing people's stuff.
I like that. It's good. Steal people's planets.
Yeah, stealing planets is the thing. Who wants to go first? Do you want to go first because you've won the practice round?
Oh, that's right. Say that again, Liam. What was that?
The practice round.
I won the practice round.
And Jovan gave him the final point.
To start my turn,
grab one of these graveyard cards.
I'm going to grab
if
one of these graveyard cards.
That's a lab card.
This is a graveyard card.
There
you go. You guys know better.
She gets it.
So I am actually going to make a monster.
Straight up.
Really?
Turn one? Yeah, man. I play for reals.
Turn one monster.
So this is a cussing, spitting, hollering cowboy centaur who...
realizes he doesn't have the bits that are required to make a monster.
Does not deliver.
I forgot how colors work.
Yeah, they gotta match up.
I was missing an esophagus.
That happens. Yeah. That happens to people. Yeah.
Instead, I'm just gonna chill.
Yeah, do you want to like, is that useful to you? Do you need that?
Nope.
Because there's a few things you can do on your turn. Like, take the top one of those, discard two cards to take a lab card. That good to you?
Maybe.
You need some of that?
I'm just gonna chill. I'm not gonna do anything.
Normally attack, but since you can't attack, you can resupply. So you can either go through these three and take one, or just take that one.
I am gonna just take this guy.
Oh, okay. Sneak in and see what happens.
Yeah,
all right. So your turn's done.
My turn is done. Wesley.
Send that to you.
No. How's it going? Actually going to make a monster.
Make a monster. You have to sing Rob Zombie's How to Make a Monster.
It's a new rule. We just implemented today.
Fun-loving party goblin that has anger management issues and loves online gaming.
That's very close to your post.
Practice one.
Well, I'm a fun-loving party goblin.
You're definitely a goblin.
I'm not going to attack, I'm going to draw.
Yeah, go hit it. So now you get one of these.
Alright.
Hope it's not a monster hunter. Yeah. So you've got 1 point now, just so we're clear. We all have 0 points.
Zero.
He has 1 point.
You've got 1 point, dog.
1/5 of the way there, 20%.
You didn't tell me there was math involved in this game.
Fair, I believe you. Trust me, I went there, I was there for a while too. Originally the monsters didn't fight, and I'm like, so they fight, right? I'm like, no. Like, they should fight, but that requires math, probability.
Stuff to do.
Stuff look good to you? Do you need that?
Needs that big belly for sure. Might need that big belly?
Might need that big belly.
So we're using a test deck.
It's a super prototype.
The final product is not out yet.
No, she's
super
still
early.
It's super early.
If they go to the Kickstarter,
then they can get it.
They can get the real one.
I do like this artwork though.
Who did the art?
Like that's an official one. So yeah, it's Chris Olin Samuel. She's a Spanish artist who's just amazing.
Awesome.
Like just the best.
Okay, what do I do if I just want
this
that
bit? All right. Well, at the end of your turn, you can go and get one of these two cards, but right now you can't do it yet. So you'd have to build that monster you want so badly next turn.
All right.
I want to build a monster now.
Ooh. I do want to just build a monster now. Okay, fine. I'll just do that then.
All right, done. Turn complete. Me.
All right.
Yay. Do I want that? Probably not. Oh, wait.
Oh, cool.
This feels good.
Okay.
This feels pretty good.
Uh-oh.
Yeah! Trusty old gargoyle that travels through time, and what are you going to do about it? okay, cool.
It's got some sass.
Okay, so while I'm playing, I'm going to make sure that you're mixed up so that you don't have your bonuses. It means all the bonuses you'd get for fighting, you don't get no more.
Interesting.
And in a coincidental move...
Never mind, I can't do that. It's an item card.
Well, in a coincidence, I'm also gonna attack you.
Ooh. You already attacked me?
Yeah, it's rough, huh? No, it's off the top.
So you can either attack his monster or the base?
Well, he doesn't have to defend with his monster if he doesn't want to.
Oh, but so you're just means, attacking in general?
Yeah, I'm attacking and he gets to pick what he defends with.
Gotcha.
I'll just take it.
He's gonna wear it? Yeah. Alright, sure. Alright, so am I stronger? I'm not. So I get, you get one die if you're stronger, but it's a balance, so okay. Neither of us get it. I'll get two for having these matching symbols. It's an arcane monster, and you'll get two for being demonic. Plus, yay. You get one for. Oh, no, but that's. Yeah.
You have no bonuses.
No bonuses.
But you do get one for defending. Fight. You always get one for defending. So I need a 4, 5, or 6. And
you're
sixes
all
are worth
up.
Two hits.
Fight.
Six. Two hits.
Oh.
One block. You only get one block, though, yeah. So I get. What happens if I get one hit, which I did, I get to take a piece of your monster.
No.
Yeah. Thank you so much
and
for donating.
It's not quite so delightful.
Yeah. Well, good for you.
Delightful for all of us.
I'm going to take
watch.
That bit.
Ooh, rats.
The good news is that goes away, so you don't have to hold on to that.
Okay.
But you get those in your hand, and you can build it again later. Or not. Turn complete. So now I have a point, and he has no points.
All right.
So you grab
so
one of
these. Take one of these.
There you go.
And be what I need. It was not my turn. Wait. Yes. I'm making a monster. Just
wait,
not
do you have all the parts? Because that's really embarrassing.
I've heard that.
It's really embarrassing.
I didn't want to say I've never seen anyone make that mistake.
Boom. And we know this works because the Reds match on the Reds match.
Colors are awesome.
So I have Abaddon, the Mad Lord of Hell, who is packing some serious weaponry and likes to wear slippers.
Those don't go together.
No, it does. Because you're like business up top and casual at the bottom. It's like, I would kick your ass from this up and just
so
enjoy
comfortable
myself.
Down here.
This very guy lovely. Totally skipped leg day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I hate leg day.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick your ass, Liam.
Don't do that.
I'm gonna attack you.
Oh, God.
But I don't have any matches.
But you are stronger, so you'll still get two dice,
two
and
dice.
I shall get one, two, and a defense of three dice.
Whoa.
Wow. So roll well, my friend.
That's okay. I feel very confident in this.
Snake eyes.
One hit. One block. Success.
So right. You're fine.
I'm good.
I still have a monster,
just
though.
Across the bow.
Big high five.
It's a warning shot. It's a warning shot.
Yeah, it's so like just
right there.
Take
the battle
attacking is ending your turn.
You're donezo.
You can either grab cards or attack.
Gotcha.
That's your choice.
Oh, yeah.
Is that monster call going to look better now?
Shh, quiet, you. It's like, oh, I'm Liam. I know how the game works.
You know what? I hope I don't win this, because winning this as the person who makes the game is the least satisfying.
This game I made by myself.
Yeah, no, like, oh, look, the guy who made it won. What a coincidence.
I need to actually have the match in my hand to make sure they
match. Make it happen.
I'm gonna make a monster.
I will believe it when
would
I see
you
it.
Like to sing the song this year? I'm gonna make a monster. And that one, and that one, and that one.
What is it?
It is a cussing, spitting, hollering cowboy centaur who pukes radioactive hairballs and terrorizes major cities.
Wow. Yes.
That is a super strong.
And it's all
monster.
Matching and
it
super
all
strong.
Matches.
What?
That's a delight.
Yeah, it is the strongest, and I'm going to make it stronger by adding a super strength serum to it.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
Suck it, everybody.
That's,
who is it, me?
That's going to be really unpleasant.
Wait,
is that
11?
Yeah, that's not fun.
Wait, hold on.
It's an item.
Oh, it's an item.
If it's gold, it's an item.
Gold item. Got it. And I'm going to attack.
Yes.
Holy courage. Yeah.
All right, so you're stronger in all kinds of things. So you get four dice.
Yeah.
And he will get two.
You get two dice.
We don't even have that many dice.
Watch so me like, completely whiff.
Yep.
Watch this.
Whiff. Monster whiff.
Two hits.
Oh,
two
hits. Wow.
Not terrible.
Not the worst.
Terrible.
You have two dice. You have two opportunities.
Yeah, you can make that less terrible.
Sure,
yeah.
Now I get two because one to block and one because someone.
Because you've got one. Matching, like you've always got one matching part, even if you know what you know matches itself.
Okay, cool.
Use your words.
Okay.
Words.
Oh, I need the block button.
Yes!
I am so bad at rolling dice.
Come to daddy.
So put that in your freezer.
That's my freezer.
Yeah, it's worth a point. So
this
now you've got 2 points.
I have 2 points. We're playing
yikes.
As an apology, you get those two lab cards to try and help destroy him in the future.
Now, Liam is apologizing. I. That's how that works.
All right.
Where did you keep that?
I'm gonna hold on so I can give it back to you later.
Not fair.
He has a holster.
He's gonna really. That's some custom stuff.
I'm going to ruin your monster.
You can't. Good
sounds
luck.
So dirty.
My gosh.
I'm gonna ruin your monster.
Gross.
Is that a thing that I want?
Do you want a
it's
top?
A middle.
It's a the big top, small bottom.
It's Wes. It's you.
Leg day.
Triangle guy.
I guess I'm going to just draw a card.
Do it.
In my turn.
Keep it up.
Okay.
He has no monster.
Ooh. He has no monster.
Yeah.
I'm going to attack you again, though, just so
you know. Just reinforce that fact.
I'm just letting you know, regardless of what you do.
I'll get to test the game balance of massively unfair battles. Because I had the question once, like, if you just attack one person relentlessly, is it unfair? I'm like, I don't think people will be doing that.
Yeah.
Now I can find
no,
out.
Yeah, no.
All right. I'm going to create a monster.
Do it.
Mischievous demoness who sparkles gloriously and is like super annoying.
I like to call that monster Mari.
Whoa!
Could be, actually. Just on a bad day.
With that,
I'm gonna add a super strong serum worth +1 for all monster parts. Ew, okay. I think I'm going to trade in 2.
Yeah, discard 2 and pick up a lab card if you
that's
wish.
Smart.
Alright, and that's the end of my turn.
Are you going to attack someone, or do you want to draw more cards? Because you can still draw, you can either grab one of these three, or you can pick up that if you don't attack someone.
I'm going to be a pacifist, and
okay.
I'm just going to...
Grab an extra card?
Always entertaining, the pacifist.
Yes. Yeah.
Super entertaining.
Nothing inspires
like
a pacifist.
I am Daniel Bryan, what can I say?
That's not the right bit. Oh, wait.
Nope, say no.
Exactly for me.
Oh,
alright, cool.
No.
That was the end of your turn, sir!
Yep.
And now, revenge shall be mine in the pettiest of forms.
I want you to draw off the Honda so bad.
Before you do that, I'm going to play with irritating smugness.
Oh,
cards.
Yes! Why are you excited for this?
Because I know what it does.
I don't want you to be excited for this.
It basically means he gets to pick a Monster Hunter and then the top 5 cards and put the Monster Hunter anywhere he wants in the top 5 cards.
Oh my god, that's
hypothetically,
amazing.
Hypothetically, on top.
And he can play that whenever he wants.
Yeah, that can be played out of turn. That can be just
man.
Be like, oh, just before you take that turn.
That's a great. That is
he
a
might
great
not
card.
Give it to you. He might
oh,
give it to
he
you.
He better give it to you.
If he wants to keep his.
Remember
that day we had to replace Wes on Smash?
Such
a sad day.
That's what this game can bring it.
Yeah.
Sadness and unemployment. Did you reorder the top 5 cards as you wished?
I did.
Did you put a Monster Hunter in there?
I did.
Oh, come
all right.
on.
Let's see what happens, shall we?
Your turn, Jobin.
I have to pull from this.
Yeah,
yes,
I
do.
Oh!
Where did I put it?
Now I'm terrified.
Not helpful.
Really
we
wish
here.
I had that note card.
There's one of those in there. It's not. It's a denied
no
card. You can deny people stuff.
I can't pull from that and still continue my turn, right?
No.
That would be the last thing.
You could discard 2 cards and pull from that and
you
continue
have a lot
your
of
turn.
Cards, but I'm guessing you don't understand any of them.
I have a brand. Yeah, I don't know. No,
this one's in French.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
So I discard these two here.
Yeah, get rid of those.
And I can draw one of these.
Well, you know, that won't go there. That's right,
in
the right pass. But that's okay. I'll do that.
You just the reflect card. One of the best.
That's a nope. Isn't that like a nope?
Yeah. Better than a nope. It's like it's nope, and you have it instead. So if you get a Monster Hunter, you can be like,
okay.
That's for you.
Wow, that's awesome.
That's awesome.
I have to save it because I know what's going to happen next turn. Mm. So I'm freezing your ass.
No! What does that mean?
Trapped.
Oh.
You are trapped in space.
I can't do anything.
Space time continual. You're frozen
continual.
There.
Space time continual.
Continue. Yeah, just keeps going.
So you can do nothing. Back to the Future 94.
And if I had a second one of these, which I was trying to, I could have stolen it from you, but I can't do that right
okay.
now.
But now anyone
do.
Else can if they
you
have
anything
it.
Else?
Yep.
Yeah, that basically makes it anyone else's monster now.
I understand. I have a strategy.
I don't think you do.
Someone. Yeah,
someone
I
has
mean,
to.
If someone else has it, Joven, it's not your monster anymore.
That's okay.
My right. turn.
Yeah, do it.
It won't be Matt Robbs. Like I said, revenging the most hideous of forms.
What?
Oh!
You're winning!
Oh, that is fair. That is fair.
That's not fair.
But he's lost that now, so it's just going direct.
Liam, how would you like to join Smosh Games?
We
have an open position.
That was quick.
Oh my.
Since you don't have a monster anymore to help you,
I know.
You get one dice. You have to roll a 6. I like those odds. In the test game, you did roll a 6.
I did roll a 6.
So you high know. Hopes.
Let's play that clip. We don't have a clip because we didn't shoot it.
Probability.
All right, ready? And go.
Ah. You lose a life.
I lost a life.
Oh, wow.
As
a,
nowhere.
As a balance, you get to get two of these lab cards. It's like a kind of a cosmic apology.
Kill West card.
All right, so I shuffle this up now.
Right. Wow.
If he had made a Kill West card, that would have been very disturbing. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't even know him, but I just want him dead. All right, good luck. Now you may draw a card.
Okay, awesome. Can I actually make a monster? Yes, I can.
Yay!
I'm gonna do that, and that, and that.
Chubby.
And
it's a chubby lady.
Fun, fun-loving party goblin that rocks a world-famous beer belly and solves mysteries.
Nice.
You're my beer.
I call that one Joven.
Wow. That's great.
It's the glasses.
Yeah.
Fighting or drawing more stuff. You've got this long-term strategy.
I've seen all of y'all with monsters.
Isn't it cool?
I don't have one.
Oh, yeah, you
mine
know.
Is stuck in the space-time continual or whatever.
And so forth.
I will take this one and I will...
You wouldn't have more than seven cards by any chance, would you?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
What? Wow, I'm impressed. All right, continue. You may draw a card.
Okay, start by drawing.
If you play an action on a card, on a creature, does that count as a player? Or does it have to specifically say two action is affecting the player?
What?
I won't cross that bridge.
What were the words?
Nope.
Words again?
I'm guessing it's probably you can apply it to the monster.
Okay.
Guessing.
Okay, I'm going to use a Grave Robber card and pick up a Reflect.
Good choice.
Does this go with him to the space-time continuum?
Yeah, it does.
Okay.
It does.
And then I'm going to destroy Matt Robb's monster.
What? You can't. He doesn't have one.
He doesn't have one.
It's in the space-time continuum.
I can't. You can destroy it's in play?
No, it's just in the limbo.
No, I don't want anyone to have it if it's not me.
You can kill somebody else's monster, not that I recommend that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, kill somebody else's.
You could theoretically destroy your own monster. Who knows?
No, I'm saving it for some abomination that you also... Yes. And I will...
Terrific.
Well,
those or that one. You don't. I see. You not.
I don't. Yeah, I'll take this one.
Yeah, she.
Yeah.
Like that. No?
All right.
All right. All right. Cool. Build me one more of these.
Two
double
monsters.
Now it gets really exciting.
That's really good.
We have two monsters there.
Yeah, so he has more monsters than us, and that's
okay.
bad.
Yeah.
10 years.
Game camera wise.
Oh,
yeah. I'm gonna everybody play. Cool. All right, I'm gonna attack people with it. I'm gonna attack your monster.
My monster?
Standing up for you.
Thank you, Liam.
With
thank
this guy.
Oh, so, we see some monster alliances.
So I'm stronger than you, so I'll get a dice. Crashing Tiger, Hidden Dragon 2. And a second one, because I have one of these pieces. So you'll get, you've only got one, so you get one plus your defense.
Okay, awesome.
So I'm gonna roll it up. I'm gonna roll up real big like.
All right.
Two hits.
Yeah! Suck it, Wes!
One block. So I'll take yet another piece of your delightful monster.
Delicious. Hacking away at your monster.
No, damn it,
Wes, roll better. He's got an army.
I'm getting an army.
He's getting there, he's not there yet. You're gonna have a maximum of three monsters.
Thank you.
Yeah, so I can't win the game on monsters alone. The world was not getting, the game
it's
was
still
not
pretty
on monsters
fabulous,
alone.
I guess.
Okay, now attack your monster with this guy. You're stronger, so you get one
attack.
Plus your defense. You got a bunch. This is not gonna go well for me.
Yes.
Okay, so one, two, I get two dice.
Okay.
And you'll get, I get two hits, and you get one for being stronger, two for having matching bits, and one for your defense. So you got a pretty good chance.
Right.
Don't roll bad. Well, we'll roll bad. One block, so I get a bit of your monster.
Oh!
Wow.
Yeah.
No! Like, don't I have something?
Suck it, Mari. Obviously, if he wins,
I really
it's because
just
that
your
side
monster.
Of the table.
I'm taking a strength serum. You can have the monster. You can build that monster later.
Oh, all right.
All right, so I'm done for attacking.
That's not
I'm
too
good.
Mean.
Wow. Obliterated.
Get that out of your system?
Oh, pretty good.
I'm glad.
Joven, are you going to do something about this?
Oh, yeah, now it's up
this
to Joven.
Hey, I didn't place the Monster Hunter with you, Joven.
That's fair. That's fair you did not.
Probably shouldn't have just
make it that. Treat your monsters as if it has no matching. So that doesn't
lame.
Matter.
Lame.
I'm gonna try this. Maybe I'm not playing smart. I'm not playing smart. I'm not
just
playing
be
smart.
Wild.
But
just
I'm
go
gonna
wild.
Do it anyway. I'm gonna get rid of these.
Get rid of those.
What?
These.
Whoa! Two gold cards?
Mm.
Oh, the creator just said,
No. I'm with you. I think you made the right choice.
Yes. What? The noises, though.
Screaming helps. Screaming always helps. It's always a good way
just
to do anything in life.
Take
What are you doing?
And that's it. Oh, wait, no, it's there. It's not in the discard pile.
Hey, what?
Use your word.
No, it's not in the. I see what you're doing, and you can't do it yet.
Yeah, dang it.
What he's got is a Grave Robber, which lets you go through the discard pile take any card.
He wants that card,
but it's not in the graveyard.
It's not in the graveyard.
No.
This guy's still out there in that good old
He's living it up in the continuum.
Good old continuum.
He's got
jail.
A martini.
So I'm going to draw at the end of my turn.
You do
you have more than seven cards?
No. Looks like he's getting rid of them.
Yeah, it's true. He does. All right, you're up. Bring that winning back.
This. Yeah, I'm going to do everything I can. Nope. Nope. Bucket of nope. I am going to do this, though. I am going to take a monster out of the freezer.
Oh!
Bring it back to life.
Nice!
Hold on!
What? You don't understand
yes,
the cards.
Yes, I do!
What?
Okay, he's reflecting it, but...
Are you reflecting it to...
Yeah, but if you can't reflect it, it denies it, so it stops it. So you can't do it.
I've reflected it into the space-time continual!
Not a thing!
It's just going!
No, it's not a thing!
You have no monsters, sir! Face it!
God damn it. Okay, I don't understand this card.
What you do is you go, I'll reflect it, and you go, denied!
Oh, denied!
Like that.
Oh!
I noped your note, bitch!
You can't note my note?
I noped it! Double note!
I love it.
Damn it.
Yeah.
Double note. That's amazing.
But I drew the card that I needed.
No, double note. Double
All right,
note.
So that take it out. Boom.
My monster is alive.
It is.
He's a short guy, though. He's a little guy. Abaddon, the mad lord of hell who is packing some serious weaponry and likes to wear slippers. Oh. Do you remember him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he was yours.
Yeah, he was mine.
I beat him, and then I won him, and now he's back to life. He's on my side now.
Oh, you have possessed him.
What a fun card.
He's now your zombie minion.
Also, he is now all demon type, which means he has three matching.
Ah, he's dangerous as hell.
Super demonic dog.
You're like, come over to the dark side. We have lots of cookies.
I want cookies.
And really? I'm going to do nothing, because I'm going to wait.
Excellent.
I'm
going
to hang out.
Since
I took someone out of the freezer, I lost that point?
Well, no, but it's still a point. It's just in a different state.
Got it.
So it's like everything you've built is a point. Everything you got in the freezer is a point.
Got it.
But if he ever loses this,
then it's gone.
Points, no, gone.
Yeah.
Don't do that.
So you have 2 points.
I also want to discard two things
to get a thing.
I'm going to discard these two things.
Yeah, to get a thing.
To get a thing.
So you're not attacking. I'm
not attacking.
So you may take either one of the top three of these or another one of these.
Can I still do stuff?
You can do stuff, yeah.
I'm going to do this and bring my monster back!
I made a huge mistake.
You tried to
because I thought you were going to counter
that action.
What? No!
With Minotaur, and I'm going to take it from you! That's mine now.
Oh, Jesus!
Thank you very much.
Okay, so Liam, explain what just happened.
So what happened is that you tried to untrap your monster to take it.
Because if you have two of these monster magnets, then you
own it. Yeah, it works as a trap or releasing a trap.
Got it.
So he was trapped back in the day, and you tried to release it, and he used the Minotaur to take that card from you to use it at a future date. Perhaps his next turn, who knows?
See, I made a mistake. I did my deflect thinking he was getting that, but that's the freezer.
Yeah.
So I've wasted a card.
You did.
Yeah.
You sure did.
Yeah.
Real dumb.
I think we should go back in time.
Real dumb. You can't go back in time.
Talk to this guy.
It goes on forever.
All right, so now you can take another one of these.
I'll take another one of them.
I'm so sorry. But hopefully you get the same thing to do it back.
This is now your monster?
Not yet.
Oh, it's
not. I gotta wait for my turn so I can get my action.
Your turn. All right, so now you get that. Hopefully it's not a monster hunter, so you can stop him in his tracks.
Oh, it is a monster.
Oh!
But luckily.
No, luckily!
With a shiny monster butt,
oh!
I can reflect it to another player. And who do I want to give this
Who's got two monsters on the floor?
I don't know. I'm going to give it to Liam.
Yeah, that's
pretty
fair.
All right, cool. So now I have a choice. I either risk a monster, which means I'll get more dice to get that six, but if I lose, I lose the life and the monster.
Oh,
so
man.
I got a bunch of lives. I'm just going to go with the life.
Okay.
And it's a three, which is not good. So that dies. I'll put it in my pocket.
That's fair.
No. And I got two of these.
Your pocket.
And I'm a little more dead. And it doesn't affect you, so you continue your turn. Wait, what did I draw? Hopefully I drew something that will take it. Come on. Ah, damn it.
All right, and now I'm going to play things. I'm going to make a monster.
Oh, he's teasing it out.
This is all my fault.
Yes, it is. Yep.
This is on you. You did
And then I'm going to play this nice monster magnet.
No, I can stop this.
I'm going to take...
Great. There's nothing. I can't do anything. There's nothing
I can
do.
Take that nice card.
Like I said.
Apparently we're doing it this way. I don't know. Yep. Is that a thing that we're doing?
Yeah,
apparently
we're doing
it that way. And it's strong and it's wonderful looking.
It's very strong.
There you
it's a big old monster.
You made that.
Don't you dare.
This
is not on me.
This is the events backwards.
Shut up.
I hate you.
This is your fault.
Yeah.
You made this game.
Yeah, it is my fault.
Now, I'm not even sad. Job. Joven's homeless.
Yeah. This is the joy I bring.
Monster.
This is like my It's like my whole life in like, you know, a half hour.
I have two monsters now.
You do, so okay. You know, you're two right, out of five. Awesome.
Who else has two monsters?
No, wait.
He does, but I just did something to him.
That's fair, I guess.
That's you know, too fair, though.
Mari, you haven't really had anything happen to you this game, have you?
No, I haven't. Now that you say that, like I said before, if someone else is going to take that monster and I can't have it, it's going to be destroyed.
You can't play that a turn.
What?
Oh, but we all know what's all happening. Right, okay. Okay.
We
save it on.
We can't. Ooh. I can't play it.
You got to play it in your turn.
Okay.
Okay.
But save it up. That's going to be handy for you to stop her being happy
later on. Okay, so, Mari, I'm going to attack you with my giant monster. Actually, you know what? I'm going to attack Matt Robb with
what?
My giant
monster. What? No!
Well, this is interesting. This is pretty damn bad.
I've got a pretty damn big monster.
All right.
Giant monster fight.
And strength
so you let them fight. Let them fight.
Four dice.
All right. Let's
four,
see.
Five, or six. Six is worth two. Three hits. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. So now you get what? One, two, because that's all matching now.
This is all matching.
So it's three. You're not stronger, but you do get your defense. So you got to block those three hits with four dice.
Man.
Yeah, roll good. Roll strong.
Roll strong.
One block. Not enough.
It.
So you get, that most is dead.
But wait, I thought it was three. It's a four to six.
Yeah, six is only good for attacks.
Ah.
Not so good for the defense.
Yes. Oh, giant monster down.
Monster down. Yes. 3 points.
This is
3 points on this side of the field. This is great.
Thanks.
and then this one's going at Mari because nothing's happened during this game.
Fair.
Oh, what?
So now you get three dice because you got two matching symbols and you're stronger by default. And you'll have one to defend with. See if it matters. Doesn't matter. Didn't do enough.
All right.
That's only one hit. You need three to destroy a lab defense. All right, so you get to go.
I didn't actually think it was going to destroy your life, Mari.
Yeah, but you still attacked me.
That's you jerk. That's all
the principles.
West.
So grab a card.
That,
grab a card first.
Kill
and
him.
Since you have two monsters, one of which I really wanted, I'm going to destroy this monster.
Awesome.
Because if I can't have it, no one can.
That's so fair. Sad.
Technically,
you know,
it was mine to start.
I really liked this monster. It's too bad that I have a bat to the face and can counter your card.
Denied.
Nope.
denied the
Double nope.
Double dope.
Sad.
Nice. Taking your monster down.
Squash. All right, so that's dead.
It is dead.
You get two of those.
One
I hope they're
monster.
Great. I hope they make up for the life that you had.
And now I'm going to recreate my monster.
There we go.
With a triple green.
Triple beast.
Ew. And then that's all I can do right now.
What is the monster called?
It is a pointy-toothed were-rabbit that sparkles gloriously and is also, like, super annoying.
Also, just a quick note, that will actually look like a rabbit in the game.
No, that's fair.
Because right now it's a cat.
It's a kitty.
Like
it's
a Franken kitty.
Not one of those cat
but
rabbits.
I only have so many pieces of art to use at the time.
If a kitty wants to call itself a rabbit, I'm all for it, because one wins.
You be you, King were-rabbit, you be
that's
you.
That's right. That's right.
Yeah.
No, I don't like any of these.
You don't go that far down, so... You can always just grab one of these, or you can fight somebody. You can enact revenge.
Damn, oh no. I didn't do anything. You can't...
You don't need a top three. Only top three.
Top three.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah. You can't just
wait, sorry. I've got a grave robber. I just realized.
Oh, okay. Let's see what's happening. Hey.
Make sure
I was not enough.
Alright, so I am going to use my grave robber.
All right.
And take that guy.
Beautiful.
And make another monster.
Double monster.
Because I'm I don't know.
I have so many monsters.
Do you have
because we're playing the game, Joven.
Yeah.
We're playing the game.
That's
how you play.
We're learning the rules and we're playing the game.
It's called Monster Lab. You're supposed to make a monster in a lab.
Yeah, that is exactly all of that.
How strong is your monster?
Kind of strong. And it's a demonic fire lord of pure evil who hugs people to death and
that's
is fair. Falling apart from all the hugs that he's giving.
But none of those match. Do any of yours match down there?
Mine, yes. Two of them match.
How strong is he?
This all is matching.
He's a five.
Another one.
Oh, he's a five?
Mm-hmm. All right, so you got to start. You can draw stuff.
And then
draw one of those?
Yeah.
All
right.
Okay.
Doing some stuff.
Oh,
hello. Hello, nice to see you. Fill up my lab.
Have three monsters?
You bet I will.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Wow.
All those things. Give me a little more space for my monster.
Yeah, can you move over?
You're in kind of my monster zone.
You have so many monsters. Yeah. I guess I will just have to destroy them all and put them in a mausoleum. She's been sitting here quietly for the last 10 minutes.
Trying to figure that out.
Like, can you do something about
me? No, he can't. We try constantly. He just doesn't die.
Wow. Well, this will be interesting. So I'm going to steal from your hand.
Ooh. Oh, yes.
Because you're so cocky about what you have. So I would like to see your hand and then take some stuff from it.
Hey, take whatever.
There's nothing up this sleeve.
There's something back there.
No, let him have it.
Let him have it.
I'll use that. And I'll just prepare a little something for you later.
Oh, that is the most horrifying thing. Yeah, don't you want to show him your card now?
Do whatever you need to do.
Lose to the weather wizard.
the most embarrassing of things.
No!
That's the most embarrassing of things.
That's the way to go.
Nobody wants to go out like that.
The rugs.
So,
did you take all of my cards?
I tried to. I gave you one back.
So I'm going to do some attacking on you.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. Are they winning?
You. No, me. Just a preemptive strike, if you will. Yeah, that's fair.
So I get like two, three dice for that.
I have this weird sick feeling in my stomach.
Two or three hits.
Stop!
Oh, my gosh.
Wow.
Roll five or six. Do it. Watch this.
Oh, it's four.
So I'm on four.
Wow.
So I need one more point to win. This is good.
Oh my gosh.
I'm a fan of this. Oh, you get two of these.
Oh, thanks.
Look at you.
Consolation prize.
I will destroy you, Liam.
Mausoleum? Come on.
I know. I thought that was clever.
No,
that's not incorrectly. Yeah. I actually have never heard that, though, so I'll give you that.
Yeah. It was original. Clever, no.
All right, so you get to go now.
I'm going to... Oh, man, I am three types of screwed.
What?
Yeah,
I could do two of them.
I don't want to count all of them.
It's all three.
All right. But I want to play this one. It's amazing.
Is that going to help with that card? Is that going to help you make it happen?
No, maybe if someone left some more cards in my hand.
Oh, yeah, that stuff I took.
I'm handsome. I can do monsters. I mean, I'm screwed.
You don't need to be handsome to do that.
Yeah. You got so many monsters. Come on, beautiful Maya, so you can do it.
Do your math. Put your math skills
this
to test.
This could ruin me later.
You're exploding kittens, there's literally numbers flying around.
Yeah.
I'm going to freeze your strongest creature here.
I have selected the wrong color. Good.
So that is in the space-time continual?
Yeah.
Space-time continual!
Space-time
just keeps overlapping.
But I can't steal it back.
You did the same thing again?
Because I'm stopping him from winning next turn.
He put a monster out of play. He just dangled a carrot. He got lost. He walked
one right up until he has, you know,
the magnet.
One of those.
It's a little gross to me.
All right. Who's got the biggest hand?
What? I don't... What?
No. Are we comparing foot sizes?
No, we're not. That's
mine's like a child size.
Hey, Wes!
Oh, wrong
choice. Give me your hand.
Saw the wrong
choice. Really? Hey, Liam!
No,
give me your
right
hand.
Right choice.
I'll do Wes. Wes tried to screw me twice in this game.
Give me your hand. Is it two cards?
I go through it and I pick out two cards that I want.
Oh, it's two cards. Okay.
Yeah.
That's
unfortunate. I want a monster!
Isn't that what we're all saying?
You have monsters!
I had more. That makes you feel better.
That does, because I had
Joven, that. You could have had a monster if you had a magnet, which you didn't. Oh, a second
buddy.
Time.
It's okay.
Sorry, buddy. I got a thing I'm going to do here. All right. I'm going to do a thing! Please give me...
No.
Sorry, Liam.
I don't want it.
Liam, please give me the bottom of this monster.
I don't want to give it the bottom of that monster.
Give me the bottom of that monster. Right, the rest of it goes back to your hand. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Now that I have a better concept, can we start over?
Do's over there?
Nope.
Oh, we lost the footage.
You know, hey.
Well, then why say it so loud? Because no one will see this.
You know, we had a practice game for this, right?
Yeah, I won.
Yeah, no one else needed an extra game.
I thought I had a good strategy. My strategy was not good.
No.
So I just created a monster.
Well,
I created the incredible, handsome barbarian king who is dumb as a stump. And what are you going to do about it? And I am going to.
We have created a monster, but nobody wants to see Matt Robb no more.
What?
What?
That was an M&M reference.
Oh, from Monster?
There you go.
There you go.
Okay, nope. All right.
When you explain it, it's funnier.
Thank you. Yeah, his jokes usually are. So I'm going to actually put the Wheel of Operations on your monster, Liam, which means if you roll a one at all, you kill that monster. Yeah,
You've gone from three to zero, sir.
Well, it's not zero yet, and I got this little guy. So I got another point here.
And I'm going to attack your monster.
Okay.
And now we're going to go from three monsters to zero.
So this gives me, I'm going to attack.
I will end you. I see what you're doing now.
So he will end you.
I get 5, 6.
So you don't get, you get 2 points. I got 7, 2, so we balance out.
All right, fair enough.
So I only get 2 dice, so this is not perfect.
This is
kind
of perfect.
One hit.
Okay.
All right.
Oh.
And I'm actually going to play convincing forgery and make you. I'm going to change the number of one of your dice.
No,
it won't be enough, though, will it? Because you'll still have one block.
But I'm changing it to a one.
Oh, I see.
I'm changing it to a one.
I just insta killed
your guy.
I'm so sorry. Because this card states if you roll a 1, it dies. So
I just
think
about math.
Those are both of the cards that I have in my hand.
I just took it from me.
How the mighty have fallen.
Well, enjoy your dirty point.
I got my guy. And my turn is over, or I can still play.
No, you fought, so you're done.
I fought, so I'm done.
Oh, look what I got.
No.
Moving on. So carry on. Enjoy. Enjoy watching what happens.
All right, here we go. That helps me not at all. Cool. All right, well, I guess I'm just going to have to end my turn.
You want to fight someone?
I'm going to look through. I'm not going to attack. I'm going to take one of these.
Okay. You and your strategy.
Muddy, with two monsters on the field.
Yeah.
Looking at 2 points there. 3 points away from the win.
All right.
That's a nice play to take.
That's good. Thank you. That's good. Good commentary.
All right. Let's do some fighting.
We're
going to fight.
Don't fight me. Fight this guy. He's out of nowhere.
He's
just continuing on, and he's just a lost puppy.
Ooh, he's in the ether.
All right, I'm going to go up against Wes with this monster.
Hey, let's have a brawl, everybody.
What? What's that card? New card on the field.
New card on the field. All right, so at the start of a battle, each lab has to add a monster if they can. Oh, we don't have them.
Why do you keep reminding me of that? But you have no monster either, sir.
No, and so everyone has to put in a monster, and whoever rolls highest gets to keep their monster.
What?
All the rest die.
Oh, my God, no!
That's
awful.
Amazing!
That's all the time!
It feels good to not have a monster. Yeah. You are a sadist.
All right,
so how
enjoy.
Many dice?
Just the one.
Just one.
Just
die.
One.
And
jeez.
If you draw, if you tie, then you both get to keep your monster. So okay. Roll. Everyone right, roll a 6. So don't.
One.
Not great. Everyone roll a 1.
Damn.
Oh! Sorry. He's got a.
You just the one. Just
the
one.
Oh,
so good.
Oh my gosh.
So where do those go? Do I win them?
No.
Damn
they're
it.
Just dead.
All right.
They're just dead.
Is my turn over?
No. You can attack again if you wish.
Matt Rob, I want to attack you.
No. Why? Yes. I did nothing. I just won.
I don't care. You rolled a 6 and I didn't.
Let's have a brawl, shall we?
That's amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, I really did pick the wrong hand to steal from, didn't I? All right, Mari, here we go.
I love having no monsters. I told you I was good at this!
Dude!
Oh, damn!
Oh my god!
Now we need a mausoleum for all the dead monsters.
Yeah, that was an absolute heartbreak.
You are the mausoleum, that's your new nickname. You're
fantastic.
Welcome.
Do you wish to still attack?
No! I got nothing to attack!
Well, you can attack attack direct.
Labs.
No, don't do that! Don't do that!
Alright, so you only get 2 dice to attack with, but if you roll a 5 and a 6, you're
good. I feel
like
fighting, let's do this.
Do it.
Joven, let's go! Going for your labs!
Get in, go for the heart.
If you're gonna go for my labs, at least buy me dinner first.
Never.
Alright, 5 or 6. Not enough.
No!
Oh, yeah, she'll go. Okay.
I'm sorry, my what? Ooh, and his time is up. My turn.
Oh, this Natural. Is terrific.
The lightning bolt cards, do they stay forever? They're in action.
Which one's that?
Fast.
Well, yeah, anything that's gold is an item.
Stays forever.
Stays forever.
Are there things
that
destroy
the
items?
There is. I'll take that back. Thanks.
Damn it!
Joven!
I'm using my trap / release to take it. Uh-huh. So I'll have a monster.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Then I will.
Is that part of your strategy?
Then I'll destroy that monster.
No!
Is that part
my
of your
baby!
Strategy?
Goodbye, demonic fire lord. You are dead now.
My loss.
Who do I want to kill? You. Everyone's attacking you. Seems to be the thing that people do.
Yeah. Spartacus wants to kill me.
Right?
I have swords here. We can battle this out.
I basically rolled as poorly as possible. You may now take
Suck
your turn.
Suck on that!
You may now take your turn.
More like drizzle wizard.
What?
What? Stop! Stop it!
I wish clemency on you.
Someone found it funny in the audience, I'm sure.
If you
found it funny, I'm sorry.
Backwards.
Wait, Starlene.
Hey, leave my mom out of this. Yes. Why do you want to talk to his mom?
Yeah, I get it, honey. Good job.
She's a little old lady in this iteration. Don't do that. Don't do that either. Also, stop showing me your hand.
Everything's backwards. Everything is backwards.
It's messed up.
That really sucks, Joe. And you should probably get a monster on the field. Mm-hmm.
Mm. Well, you know, it seems having a monster on the field has been bad for the last turn. Mm-hmm. We're gonna shrinkmeister you.
Wow.
Makes all of his attributes one less.
Thanks, he's now regular.
How unfortunate for your regular monster that you had to keep. And then cool to stuff? End my turn, I'm going to just look at the top three here and see what my options are. No, just hold on. No! No!
So right. The other card then, huh? So
I can draw from here, right?
No, you can't.
Okay, it's my turn.
Go.
He is a cartoon character. All right, here we go. Did me no good.
Oh, man!
Now, if I sacrifice two cards...
You can take one from
that. Take another. All right, let's do that. I'm going to kill these two cards and take another one of these.
This game is intense.
Yeah.
It's going to play defense for a little while, kids.
Yeah, I feel it.
Yeah.
All right, you're up.
All right, my turn. Yes. Okay, so...
We thought this was going to be...
Dang it!
Oh!
Monster Hunter. Ooh. I don't have anything to do with that, so...
Roll a six, or don't.
Oh, I will attempt to roll.
Nope.
Now give me a life.
You can have that.
Thanks.
Okay.
Super. How much are you down to three now, or two?
Me? I'm down to three.
Three.
All right, there you go.
So...
No, your turn's over. That's it.
Okay. Oh, that's it?
You're done.
Oh, wow.
You got an exploding monster.
Okay.
Kaboom.
Did that shuffle back into the deck? Card.
Yeah.
I have to discard a card.
Yeah, you were very quick about that.
Do you want me to shuffle it again?
No. It's as if you did it in a flash. I just didn't
Stop!
Oh my god!
Get out. Just tell
Jesus Christ.
This is how I lose friends.
He's going to spark cuss you out.
Oh!
Better than yours.
I regret everything.
I'm going to use a grave robber.
Oh, what are you getting? Get some stuff?
I'm getting some stuff. I'm going shopping.
I want a monster.
Yeah. Have you still not built a monster?
I don't think you got the point of the game. It's a monster lab. Yeah. Like a laboratory.
My lab is down for lack of resources. Yeah. Got it. Everything is broken.
Got it.
Pretty bad.
You need more ore.
And you're pretty much saying your aperture lab. Joven's lab is aperture. It's like the only thing they made was the portal gun, and then they made nothing
else.
Seriously,
nothing
else
going on, except for a crazy AI.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's run by a crazy AI that kills all his monsters before they're made.
Yeah. Today, Mari.
I know.
Tomorrow.
Okay.
Tomorrow also works, but I'd like today.
Are you making a monster?
I'm making a monster.
Okay.
A monster.
Yeah.
Nope, I am bad with colors. That wasn't the right combination, but
I thought we got past that phase of the game.
Yeah.
We don't know what colors are.
I thought we were past that phase of life.
Okay.
Yeah. Coloring.
Wes is making fun of you. Kill him.
Oh, yeah, kill Wes.
You have a monster to Wes.
So if someone loses all of their life, they're just eliminated from the game.
They can just sit down over there somewhere and cry.
Camera.
All right. I've created an all-powerful djinn,
like a genie.
Yeah, like a genie.
Who hugs people to death and uses telekinesis to do awesome stuff.
Yep.
That's all right.
That sounds pretty awesome.
Yeah.
I'm gonna attack your monster.
Dang. Okay. All right, do it. You are not stronger, so you get two of those. Good luck.
Wait.
I'm stronger.
Oh three, my four, god, five, that's six. A three.
Yeah, it's a big three.
Okay. All right. Here we go.
Two sixes, Mark.
No!
Reroll.
It's gone forever. So it doesn't count if it's on the table. It doesn't matter, because I got enough. I'm going to get that, so I'm going to take my turn. We'll leave that dice down for a second. die, my bad.
Where did it go?
It's under my foot. It's okay. Draw another card.
Yeah, Mark, this table falls.
My turn is over.
Okay. All right.
Turn complete.
Joven die. Just sacrifice your last lives.
Oh, that's my phone.
There it is.
And I've ruined the table. Oh. There we go.
Maybe if you didn't win the game before we started filming, you'd be okay.
I should have lied.
Yeah.
Mine is bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You've learned your lesson. Now we can all fade away.
Okay. This was all in my head. That'd be such a sad, sad situation.
But they're still here filming it.
Yeah. We set up all the cameras. We're Tyler Durden style.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I get deep.
So then I'd say I'd want to see
they're
that video.
They're all legs,
and they're all yellow.
Wow.
How
unhelpful. That's not his. He's looking for what's possible. He was looking for hope. He found them.
Okay, so
build a monster, Joven.
Yeah,
advantage of him, build a monster.
Do you have a monster?
I'm going to get rid of this to get this.
Yeah, do it.
Can he build a monster?
Can he? What?
I can't.
How?
I know, I don't understand.
So many cards.
I know.
Has he built any?
No.
No!
You sound like Courtney right now.
Courtney!
Do you want my help?
Look how good this card does me.
How good this card does me.
We're learning
what card this card.
It's a good card.
Yeah, it's a great card.
Yeah.
Jevin, is your turn over yet?
I have to do this.
Yeah. All right, go.
My turn. All right, here we go. Now some things are going to happen. No. The gun done got no.
All right, continue. What's that? It was he denied it. You counted denying it? Are you taking it or something? Oh, it's yours now. And now it happens to you again.
Wait, what? I just got...
He nuked and took
it. So now it happens to you. So, good luck. Roll that six.
Yeah, that Minotaur
card. Here we go. Two Monster Hunters in one game. Come on, guys.
That's rough.
Crap.
Give me a life. You're down to two lives.
Oh, jeez. Wow.
It's going to go to Liam's pocket, as we call it.
It goes to a mystical place called Liam's pocket. Good luck. Hope it's not a Monster Hunter. Secretly, I hope it is.
Oh, my God.
Oh, now it's happening.
Two in a row.
Now it's happening.
Wow. Yeah.
Do you wish to stop it with a life?
I mean, I kind of have to, don't I?
Not a defense for you?
Yeah. Nope.
Dead. Give me a life.
Wow. Two in a row.
Down to two.
I have so much stuff that I need to do.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. It gets real now. Sometimes it's not about winning. It's about not losing.
Yes.
That wasn't a Jovanism. I've never heard a Jovanism.
What? We're all Joven, ironically, deep down.
Because remember, this is Tyler
Durden's situation. His name is Robert Paulson. Anything you can do?
No.
Things? No?
No.
Done.
Attacking people? Not attacking people? What's happening? Drawing more cards?
Let's attack Wes's lab.
Yeah! Kill Wes! Hashtag kill Wes.
Hashtag kill Wes.
Not enough. No. Roll well.
Oh!
Yes! Three hits! Life to her.
Wow.
So you're down 2 points.
Yeah!
And you're down to one life.
Yeah, I can't get a turn.
No, you can't.
To do anything.
That's rough.
Yeah.
That's rough. I die soon.
Yeah.
And you were wishing it, and now it's going to happen. How do you feel? All right, so I'm going to get another one of these.
I'm getting not lucky here. But I have a lot of cards, and it's not my turn, so I don't need to discard anything.
Excellent. Some of this is gonna be good. All right, cool.
What did that do? What did
that do? I shrunk it. It's got less points. It's now worth less. It's less strong.
Oh, it's weak.
So
it's
I'm gonna be attacking you.
Oh, good.
That's me again.
No, not enough. Ooh. Now with the other guy.
Is we'll the other go. Five?
Other go.
The five didn't do anything?
Not enough. Yeah, that did. Three hits. Roll to not die.
Thank you.
Right?
And you're dead.
Thanks.
Stop saying that!
Man!
How many points
are you at?
I'm now at four.
Oh,
he's
wow.
He's 1 point away from winning,
Feeling
guys.
This.
Someone needs to kill his
it's
monster.
It's not like he has the advantage because he created the game!
I know,
game.
It's so unsatisfying!
Why don't you just make a monster so you can actually attack him, Joven?
Yeah, why not?
Actually
make
do something, Joven.
Make a monster.
Yeah, quit being worthless, Joven.
Is he infamously bad at this? Yeah cool.
Specifically,
don't get on board with this.
I draw a card.
Hold on, there's a lot of words.
Find a Monster Hunter, shuffle it in the deck. We did it before. Remember that card you didn't get? And then he got it?
Yeah.
Remember that?
Draw a
card.
Draw a card.
Can you make a monster?
No! What?
You got a small head? You have something you can steal a small head?
Anything?
Small feet.
Oh my god, I've got a monster!
When you get a monster, the game wins.
A pretty strong monster.
I used his head the entire time too. A fire-breathing Catzilla that is like totally popular and loves online gaming.
Beautiful.
That's so cute.
That's actually the head from the rainbow unicorn. But
I
you
see
know,
a Catzilla, and I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just saying. You're wrong.
That's great. Okay, that rolls a six. It's kind of strong. It's kind of a strong.
It's pretty great.
I'm rolling.
You're not gonna make it better, are you?
Okay.
You know, it's kind of good, actually, as it is. Okay.
The best.
I'm going to attack Wes.
Oh! Take that final life from his
oh my god!
Yes. So I roll
the last.
Yeah,
breath.
You get to roll one, three. Two, three dice.
Good luck. Two matching plus one.
Make it plenty.
Wes, I love you, man. Just I can't be the first.
Just
to
roll.
Die. No. You got it. I can't roll for anything. I can't roll for anything. Wait, it's three of a kind. Nope, it's not.
No.
Three.
What does that matter?
It would kill a monster. It wouldn't do anything else.
Yeah.
So, thanks for playing.
Yep.
You're up.
My turn. Great.
I have a monster!
Yeah!
Nothing.
Oh, I'm so happy!
Even as a brawl.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I am gonna go through the discard deck.
Dang it! Which one?
Oh, I can choose.
Yeah, which one?
Oh, sugar. That one.
Yeah,
this is the more fun one. Now I'm just going to read every one of these cards. So this will take about 30 minutes, guys.
Any time lapse?
Yep. Get it. All right, that one. And I'm going to go through Liam's hand and take two cards.
Oh, well.
Yeah. Sorry, dude.
What does it mean? A steal.
I have watched someone.
Will I get three monster hunters in a row?
Yes, my question. I've watched someone get a grave robber, then use the steal card to steal someone else's hand to get a grave robber to take the steal card to steal
amazing.
From someone else's hand to get a grave
amazing.
Robber.
Amazing.
Because I was like, that is devastating.
That's awesome.
All right, I am going to use.
Which parts of my happiness are you taking?
Swiss one.
Did you get two cards?
Oh, two. I need two. That's right.
I regret everything.
This one.
Thanks.
Yeah.
But I have a monster, so that's fantastic.
I know, we're on board. We're on board. Yeah. I'm excited.
So we'll carry you.
I have so many.
Margaret.
So many.
Why do you have so many cards?
Because I haven't had a turn to be able to discard or use anything. Crazy.
You're stolen from here.
Yeah, I think I might next. All right, this is going to get weird, guys. Bear with me, okay?
It's like we said in it.
I am going to steal.
Yep.
Damn it.
Yep, there it is. I was like, nah, he thinks something good's gonna happen.
Nothing good happens.
Wait, no. He's doing that weird poopy face.
It's his thinking face.
Squeeze.
All right, I'm gonna take Mari's head.
Oh.
Give me your head, girl.
No!
Give me that head, girl. Oh, you have your monster.
Bastard.
Taking Mari's head and.
What?
Yeah.
No.
Another one.
No!
Sorry, guys.
Come on.
Taking Mari's head and.
You said that enough times. Thank you.
Gonna take Mari's head.
All right, I've already taken it.
Don't forget Mari's head.
That's right. You've done that already.
Ah, damn, I fucked up. All right.
I like this thinking process.
Yeah, I am going to.
Hawk's back at the start of the
take
game.
A monster from my freezer and bring him back into play.
Wait. Can I deny him taking my head?
Yeah, you could have.
Too late.
Sadly.
You could deny him taking his monster out of the freezer.
Yeah, it's just gonna go back to
I don't know.
Freezer.
I don't know if that's
I need it for my monster hunter.
The monster comes back, but the problem is this monster also has that. If I roll a one, the monster dies.
Yeah, that's
so it comes back with that.
So kamikaze.
Goes away. Yeah.
Does anyone else have a monster in the freezer at all?
No.
Oh, wow.
No, you do.
Oh, yeah, I do. I don't know if that really helps me. If I draw another monster hunter.
Nope, not damn it. I'm gonna steal Joven's feet.
whoa.
Okay.
All right.
Really?
I had a monster!
It's gone now.
Yeah, sorry, bud.
I'm
building two monsters! Two monsters! All right, you guys. That goes there, and I'm also gonna give this guy, can reroll one of my dice per roll.
So basically, clever.
If I get that one to kill the monster, I'm gonna fix it.
Really?
I'm gonna
fix it. That's what's happening.
And then I'm going to attack Wes with
if
this guy.
If I plan that, would that kind of...
You're attacking me?
Yep, I'm gonna attack your lab, buddy.
If he rerolls, I'm gonna do one.
Going for his lab?
I'm gonna go for his last breath.
Take the soul.
So I've got two, right?
Yeah.
This guy?
Yeah, stop there. Two. You get a five and a six.
I got a five and a six to kill you, buddy.
Well, two sixes.
That's the worst. It's a three and a two.
It's a whiff.
You doing the other one?
I'm gonna use this other guy to attack you.
Okay.
Oh.
Yeah!
Let's see how I do. But it's so funny because I can change your dice and change that six to a one.
Then I can change that six and that one to a reroll. And then this will do this.
Make it. Do it. Do it.
You have the ability to do something bad, I'm assuming.
I'm now going to turn that to a one.
Oh, I thought you were going to turn that six to kill him.
No.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, Joven, thank you.
Wow. Joven just saved your skin.
My monster went from being in the freezer to being dead.
Yeah, that's rough. You got two of those.
Your turn, Dungs, you attacked.
My
Joven,
turn is done.
You kept alive the guy with half of the deck.
So Wes has now pulled the monster twice.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
In a row.
Good luck.
That's hilarious. Wait! I can now go through the deck, find a monster.
Can you deny it?
Did you want to be the one to kill me? Is that what you're trying to do?
God giveth, Joven giveth, Joven taketh away.
Joven, remember, I also didn't give you the monster hunter when
I don't deny this?
That
can you
not
do something about this with your thousands of cards?
I mean, I have other ideas.
Oh, okay.
He's got plenty of
other ideas. Okay. Oh, I think I can.
Does it hit?
I hope that's what he's doing.
Does it hit?
It hits.
Yeah, it's in.
Go for it.
I feel like I know what you're going to do.
So now I'm going to go find
it. I'm excited about it.
It was actually on the bottom. And, you know, I'm just going to put this right on top.
He's not even hiding it.
Now,
do you want to read it? It doesn't matter.
You sure that's what you want to do?
Yep, go ahead.
Okay. Well, I draw the monster hunter. Oh, wait, no. Oh.
Sleight of hand!
Wow. Very not, well done, well done. Thank you, Joven.
Oh, okay.
All right, and now I have, because this is my first turn in three go-rounds, I have so many cards.
All right, I'll come back in a minute.
Okay, first thing, I'm going to make a monster.
Great choice.
I'm
do so you're that. On 2 points now, straight up.
Yeah.
2 points, one life.
Yeah, I know.
One life left.
Yeah.
You could die.
You can do a three.
Like,
if you can attack, if you can build another monster and then attack someone and then beat their monster and their lab, then you can win the game.
All right, I'm going to... Who's got cards?
I got two cards, because this
cards.
Guy.
I have two cards.
You have four
I have
cards.
Two cards.
Don't you? Stolen research on my Robin.
Son.
You attacked me twice.
Of a bitch. I was actually going to help you with one of those cards. I was. There was a card in there that I was going to use to help you.
You can help
what
himself
he
now.
Did was going to be a thing that he did. I was going to use that. Yeah, no, and now you're going to take it. Of course you are. Of course
back.
You are. All right, thanks.
Let's see what else we got
worthless
here.
Worthless head.
Let's do a switch with a rock.
No, no.
I'm going to take this piece from you.
Yeah. Oh.
It's mine now.
Great, great.
All right, because I don't even know what to do anymore. There's so many.
How many do you have more than seven?
He does, so he's
because
get
I
that
haven't
down
had a turn. At the end of this turn, I'll have to discard if I have more than
seven. Yeah, like 1,000 cards.
Yep.
Whole deck.
Because Matt Robb was such a dick last turn, we're going to magnet his guy.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Does he have the second magnet?
And back into space.
I'm gonna wheel of operations here, guy.
This is brutal. This is brutal.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
he's just flailing.
6,
this
7.
Is the last attempt at a dying
yeah,
man.
Yeah, I get it.
I'm gonna discard these two to take a card.
That you would inevitably have to discard later.
And then I'm going to attack Matt Robb with my gun.
Oh, well, there's no monster. Okay, do it. Roll your three dice.
Oh, can I use lab?
Yeah, going direct. Ooh. Nope.
Nope.
Nothing.
All right, you're up.
Okay.
Have you got more than seven cards?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Back to six.
I had a long turn.
Oh, great, Joven, you dickhole. Really?
You are a bit of a dickhole.
I know, I am.
Most of the time, you're a slight dickhole.
All right, well, I'm going to deny that.
Oh, yeah.
That's do you have a monster? Damn it, I wish you had a monster.
Joven?
There's one out here.
Saves me again.
You're an ineptitude win.
They call me Joven the monster.
Joven the non-monster carrier.
Yeah.
Can I play this now?
Worst lab ever, yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, I'll rearrange.
What are you rearranging?
I'm gonna. I get to pick where the monster hunter goes.
Oh,
now.
Good! Great! Great! Look what you did.
Yep,
look
I've done a horrible thing.
Oh, wait.
For myself, I think.
Here you play go. With fire.
Nope.
Get that.
Give it to Wes.
Fire's doing math. This is gonna end badly.
Yes, true.
Would you like a calculator?
Who went? Who went to the Power Rangers?
That was me.
He is the Power Ranger. I don't know if you saw the new cast photo.
Okay. And
I'm the black
that's
guy.
The end of my turn.
It's me.
How many cards you got, Mari?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh,
all right.
Good policing. It's great. Fine police work.
Okay.
They call him Detective Wes.
Wait,
they don't.
No,
they don't do that, though.
Oh.
I have not had a single monster that has been out for long.
Yeah, man, you really, it's not.
Everyone gets magnetized. I gotta stop putting metal in my monsters.
I can see that. Okay, this time.
I just want a monster.
No, I don't know how this is happening for me and not you, besides the fact that I rigged the deck before I came over.
I don't remember a shuffle, now that I think about it.
Now and you'd be right to.
It was a slight shuffle, it was just one of
right, so I'm attacking you.
Just
that's the thing I'm doing now. See if this guy dies, that'd be fun. Nope,
wow.
Three hits, so good luck.
All right, so you have two attacks you can make on me, and if any one of them actually go through, I'm dead and you win the game because you'll have 5 points.
I'll have
that's
five.
It. Yeah, so this is it. Roll
it.
This is
all on
yeah,
you.
Yeah,
Joven,
come on, baby.
All on
come
you,
on.
Joven.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I'm a little blind. Can you tell me how many dots are on that die there, Liam?
It's more than three.
Yeah, it's more than three.
Okay.
Wow.
So I'm going to try again. Boom! Three
nice.
Hits.
Don't
try again.
Try again, buddy.
If you get another six, that would be amazing.
I'm a superhero, man.
That would be the luckiest
this.
You've ever
you're
met.
On my turf. I'm a superhero! Yeah. Damn it! Stop taking my cards!
I win.
Hey, Liam.
One, two, three, four.
Oh my god! I can't even do anything!
I didn't even have my glorious moment of Joven getting this!
Oh, I'm sorry!
You could have hugged that.
You died at the same time! I regret it. You should have told me.
Oh, thank goodness.
Alright, so you won the game.
Yeah.
Now, I'm going to say this unbiasedly. I play a lot of board games and card games at home and with my friends. I like this one a lot.
Yeah, this is my very, friends, very, very
fun.
Yeah,
this is awesome. Thank you.
Liam, where can people find the game?
Oh, you can grab it. It's on Kickstarter at the moment. It's going to be up for another 22 days, I think.
Put it in the thing. Put the link in. Go down there.
It's going really well. We're reaching some cool stretch goals and things like that. It's fun. Thanks for playing
with us. This is awesome.
Yeah,
this is
great.
This is great.
Thank you so much.
Now, this is a bonus video. If you guys like it, I foresee this being a great game bang.
I think so.
Yeah, I think so. Absolutely. I would love to play it.
It's a port. Yeah.
This would make a great port.
This is the girl.
All right.
Big thanks to Liam McIntyre for coming in and playing his game with us. Go check it out. Also, we did a Smosh Games animated for this time we played Cards Against Humanity. Then also, go watch Ugly Celebrity Challenge!